sawfly larvae emerge in early July, they have only one thing on their minds: food. This has been a good year for the sawfly larvae, and they emerge in their thousands. Unfortunately, the food they require is at the top of the tree. This is a long way away when you're only a few centimeters in length. Such a swarm, trees are stripped bare in a matter of hours. This much prey in one place inevitably attracts predators. But there's safety in numbers, and by emerging in mass, they stand the best chance of survival. While the birds feast, they ultimately make little impact on their numbers.